very confusing. There's no obvious good guys and bad guys here. I'm discovering that cocaine and violence are inextricable here in Colombia.